This video is about police bullying. Stop bullying the police officers now. This must stop. This cannot go any further. There's a movie coming up very soon. It's about police. They are referring to police as monsters. This is very wrong, and this will cause great problem to this nation. Those of us who are immigrant, this is what makes us envy America and love America. It's because we have a police force in this nation. The police force represents your skin. It's the covering, it's what protects you from the outside world. Every one of us know a good police officer. Now that, anyone can attest to that. A lot of us don't know a bad police officer. A lot of times you see videos that are very old, 5 years old video, you see them over and over again, and I am not discussing that these things are supposed to be happening. There's a lot of good police officers out there, and they need to be protected, they need to be preserved, they need to be held, they need to get help from the people, from their community. If we don't stop bullying them now, they're going to lose their self-esteem, and at some point, you don't know what else that can happen. Let's stop the police bullying right now. The movie that's coming about monsters, don't support that movie. Those of us who are immigrants, we might as well pack our bag if you're going to throw away your police force. Don't forget, your police force represents your skin. When you have pimples and abscess and acne, do you tear your skin down and rip it apart and put it in the garbage? Or do you protect your skin and nourish your skin, make your skin nice again? This is what we have to do. Do some of our police officers need training? They need to do better? Yes. But this is not what this video is about. It's about protecting the force so that you can have a safe country, so that this country can continue to be great. Because this is amazing. Not a lot of countries in the world have that. Each of us personally know a good officer. Some of the videos are so old. I know that when I see a police beating up a young person, that bothers me too. That hurt me too. And those of you who's been hurt by a police officer, I personally say, I am so sorry for your loss. But you still need to remember the good that they are doing for you and that you need to protect them in any way that you can. All of you, talk to each other about how to protect them. A solution should come. America always come up with great solution. This is not gonna last forever, but in the meantime, let's stop the police bullying and let's protect our police officers. And please, don't like my video. Go like your police. Go like the police in your community. Thank you.